Hey there. Yeah. Welcome back to CYD Network. You didn't ask for it. You don't want our vlogs. But we're making it anyways, because who cares? No one's going to watch this.
We're watching soccer.
Chris's home nation of Belgium is playing. Yeah. But anyways, welcome back.
CYD vlog number 5.
Probably the worst one yet. Anyways, let's go. Got out of the pool.
Chris's hair is somehow dry right now. I don't know if you can see that.
Like, we got out of the pool like 3 minutes ago. My hair is still soaked. But we're still being white refiners, I guess.
Oh,
is that a term you guys use here?
Yes, even though people hate
it. Okay. I mean, that's your proc. But Chris has a basketball game because he has a social life or whatever. And we're going back to his house. And we're really white. So I just walked into a plant. It's a good day. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog or whatever. It's been like 4 hours for us, but probably like 20 seconds for you.
Yeah.
But we're going swimming again. Chris lost his basketball game.
Yeah.
He did like a 360 dunk though, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, and we saved a puppy.
What?
Yeah, there's a puppy that was about to get run over.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah.
Coleman jumped in front of it.
Uh-huh.
Saved it. And
yep.
Then I saved Coleman.
Yeah, exactly.
So it was all teamwork.
Yep, of course.
They have it right there, actually.
Yeah, right there. You can see. If you see there's like a little scar on the ground, that's where I ripped up my knee. I would show you it, but
yeah,
it's a little gruesome, you know? Yeah, it's a little...
I have it for life.
Yeah, exactly. It's like one of those scars that's going to stick with me forever, you know?
Yeah.
But anyways, you probably noticed today's vlog a little shorter than like our 20-minute one last time.
Yeah.
Which was like 2 months ago because no one watched that one, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah. Keep it short and...
Spicy.
Short and sweet, that's how you do it?
Short and spicy.
Spicy. I add salt to my food. Sometimes makes it spicy, you know?
Yeah.
They say white people don't have culture. I mean, come on.
You have a lot of culture.
Yeah, a lot of culture.
Like, you know, country.
Country music. Indo rap music when we shouldn't be.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so what you just saw there was actually from a couple weeks ago when we were hanging out at Chris's house, but the rest of the footage actually got corrupted, so we weren't able to use it, unfortunately. But what you're going to be seeing next is our Fortnite in real life dance challenge. It's real cringy, you guys will probably hate it, but we did it, and that's our thing. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below if you want us to do another video. If this video somehow gets above 20 views, we'll make another one. Anyways, guys, TYD Network, this is Cole Manic signing out. We'll see you next time. Peace!